standby passenger Bailey and...
Mr. Amarov? We know about the cell. We know about its location. We know about the ammonium nitrate currently being used to create a weapon of mass destruction. We also know that you are here to participate in a jihad.
You know so much, yet understand so little.
If you help us, it will be taken into consideration during your trial.
So I would get 40 to life instead of 50.
I don't know about that. But if you cooperate, it might make the difference in ever seeing your daughter and wife again. So tell me, Anwar. Will Anya and Katya understand?
I will see them again. This I have no doubt.
And when is that?
In the afterlife. Allahu Akbar.
Whoever kills a person unjustly, it is as though he has killed all of mankind.
The key word is just.
When you kill in the name of jihad, you defile Islam.
You quote Quran, a talk of immortal acts. When, like cowards, you drop bombs from the sky in drones. Is it right? You bomb us with impunity, and world gives your president a peace prize. Is it right? Your political cartoonists make us out to be clowns, and dare to write the name of the Prophet. Is it right? Your authors, who besmirch the name of the Prophet, peace be unto him, are allowed to spread their filth in your universities. This is right!
I don't care much about politics. What I do care about is stopping the senseless killing of people who probably have nothing to do with making decisions about drones or who gets a Nobel Peace Prize.
I have had enough of this. I have a right to see a lawyer.
Yes, you do. You know what? If the situation was reversed, and I was in the custody of jihadists, the only right I would have is to have my head severed. I suppose you consider that just.
No. But it is a good start.